Greetings, one and all. It was announced yesterday that Ben Bishop of the Los Angeles Kings has been traded to the Dallas Stars for a fourth round pick in the 2017 NHL entry draft. Now, some of you may be wondering why the Kings got so little in exchange for Ben Bishop. A fourth round pick for a previous Vezina Trophy finalist isn't exactly a steal for the Kings. However, you need to remember that Bishop's contract runs out on July the 1st, and then he will become an unrestricted free agent. This means that the Stars have basically given up a fourth round pick, which is the pick they received from Montreal for Jordy Ben, for the ability to try and sign Bishop a couple of weeks early. Now, Bishop had a record of 18 wins, 15 losses, and 5 overtime or shootout losses this season, including a 2-3-2 record in 7 games after being traded to LA from the Tampa Bay Lightning on February 27th. The 30-year-old Ben Bishop has a career record of 148 wins, 80 losses, and 20 overtime or shootout losses in 270 games with the St. Louis Blues, Ottawa Senators, the Tampa Bay Lightning, and the Los Angeles Kings. I honestly think this is a common sense deal, the perfect trade for the Dallas Stars, whose goaltending has been mediocre at best for the past few seasons. And a goalie like Bishop should be able to bolster the team and help them return to the playoffs next year. I mean, now Dallas just needs to improve their awful defensive core from last year, but they'll be fine. I don't think it's a problem. Now, some of you might know the Dallas Stars are my Western Conference favourite team. And I think the fact that they waited on the Ben Bishop lottery, they didn't go and try to trade for him at the trade deadline or before he was traded on February 27th, was a very smart idea by the Dallas Stars brass. You know, they could have given up a huge amount to get Ben Bishop in order to try and push for the playoffs, but all they had to do was wait it out. They didn't make the playoffs, and they could potentially have signed this guy long term, if they wanted to, for a fourth round pick, which wasn't even theirs before the trade deadline anyway. So I think this is common sense. I think it's perfect. However, this news means that one of either Kari Lehtonen or Antti Niemi will take one of probably two routes. They'll either be heading to Vegas in the expansion draft. They won't be leaving the team in free agency because they still have 1 year left on their contract each. Or they will be traded at some point this offseason. And to be honest, I don't blame Dallas for wanting to change up their goaltending tandem due to the lack of success they've had these last few years, especially with Lehtonen and Niemi. Of course, time will tell whether Bishop actually signs with the Dallas Stars, let alone continues his Vezina-nominated success. But all the signs are starting to point in the right direction for Dallas, and they might finally have their legitimate starting goaltender, who should help the Stars head back towards the playoffs, which is where they should have been this year. If it wasn't for their awful goaltending and their defensive core letting them down, they would have been back in the playoffs. They have the goal scoring, they've got the superstar talent up front, they just need to back it up from behind. And there you go! What do you guys think about this trade? Is it good for the Stars, bad for the LA Kings, or don't you care? Let me know in the comments below. I would love to hear what you guys think. But thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you have enjoyed. Please feel free to like, subscribe, share, or watch some of my other videos. Thank you very much for watching, and goodbye!